the Celtics would seem to favor.
No. You know, at home, I think Detroit's a better team. They just can, you know, they can really throw it up from a shooting standpoint, but it's okay to really get back in. He misses a lot of time, so that's a good way to get back into shape.
That's a good screen there. Gets it back on the kick and knocks down the shot. Horford comes out, sets a nice screen. Bradley gets in the paint, kicks it back to Horford. Al takes it to the basket for two. That's gone in the second.
Such a good...
A lot of free throws in this game. Only eight attempted total as Al Horford knocks down his second three.
No, I know a lot of people love...
Wow. Al is right at home, that's for sure.
It seemed like no one was really pressing in that first half. We'll see how it...
Smart. Inside, Horford for two. Good pass, Marcus Smart. Reading the defense.
Drummond picks it.
Crowder for the game. No. Followed by Smart, by Horford. Yes.